Now, there's the question of the contract. Mm-hmm. I'm prepared to give you 5% of the royalties.
So I get 5% of the profit?
5% of the net profits after I recoup.
Huh. Well, what about a payment up front?
I'm the one taking the risk in printing this book.
Yes, but it's my book.
And if it does well, we'll both make money. If not, I can stay in business.
Oh, so I get nothing if it fails?
No, I'll give you $500 right now to buy out the copyright.
The copyright?
That's the right for reprinting, that sort of thing. Sequels, characters for other stories.
Hmm, might that be worth something?
Well, only if it's a success.
I see. It seems like something I would want to own, no?
Didn't you say your family needed the money more immediately?
Yes, they do, which is why I want an upfront payment.
No, it's too risky. I'll only pay for the copyright.
You keep your $500, and I'll keep the copyright. Also, I want 10% of royalties.
5.5%. That's very generous.
9%.
6%, and that's it.
Mr. Dashwood, if I'm going to sell my heroine into marriage for money, I might as well get some of it.
6.6%.
Done.
And you don't need to decide about the copyright right now.
No, I've decided. I want to own my own book.